Welcome in front of the camera, one of the participants in the HOPE exchange program, doctor from Hungary. What are your ideas on what do you think the way we deal with patient safety in Holland? Have you got an overview right now? What is your impression right now?
Well, I got an overview, of course, in these 4 weeks. Well, it's quite impressive. I read about this before, of course, coming here. But it was really nice to see it in the practice. And like you have quite a complex system for that. And what was good to see that it's quite natural for the employees to deal with all these indicators they have to check every day and all these protocols. So that was nice to see that it's like their natural behavior or.
So is the situation comparable with Hungary?
Well, it's really difficult to compare because our healthcare system is very different. Like, we only have one national insurance, health insurance. So the financial things are different. So because of this, the indicators, all these things are not so important for us at the moment. But we are in transition, so we really need some ideas and hints from other countries.
But is it developing into an issue, patient safety and quality in Hungary?
Yes. We have some meetings like every two months. Like healthcare professionals, it's not mandatory, but people who are interested in this topic and really want to do something for the country, we have these meetings. And also the state and the government wants us to improve these things. So we are just preparing new protocols, and we are making some experiments with some, like the medication procedure will be a little bit similar to as the Dutch medication protocol, or we hope to have something similar. So we really try to improve the things.
Okay, what would be the biggest lesson you take back to Hungary from HOPE?
From Netherlands or from the whole HOPE thing?
Either or.
The equality to share the idea, to share the opinion of people, like really. So, how to say? Sorry, that we are equal when we have when we want to discuss about something and we can just share our opinion.
Okay, so it's not just an issue everybody should have an opinion about. It should be able to share with one another.
Yes, exactly. Yeah, thanks. Yes, that's it.
Is there a strong hierarchy in Hungarian hospitals?
Yes, kind of. Like if somebody is a professor or something or a head of the department, then we are like, oh yes, Mr. Professor, yes, Mr. Head of the department. So I can't always say my opinion to them, but it's changing. It's the old system, so the young doctors are not like this at the moment. So we will see.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.